High ugly freak. It's me, Skylar. And it's almost Christmas soon. And I hate it. I mean, I don't mind the food and the drink, but the whole Christmas element just makes me so miserable. Today, I'm gonna be singing you a Christmas song. And it's gonna be a Justin Bieber song, because it's a good time of the year. Because it's a wonderful time of the year, apparently. And I made it sound like a Justin Bieber song. I hate Justin Bieber. And I don't like this song that I'm about to sing because it's so gay. And I don't like Justin Bieber. I remember when he was a child and he sung like a or something. So, do you like my little hats? And like my bracelet? It looks like a bottle. I mean, it is a bottle, but I'm using it as a bracelet because it's fluffy and it's soft, so, and it looks Christmassy, so. So let's sing this Justin Bieber Mistletoe, under the mistletoe apparently, but it's called Mistletoe, whatever, anyway. I hate Justin Bieber. I think he's a bit of a spoiled brat, you know what I mean? Anyway. It's the most beautiful time of the year. No, it's not. It's winter. How could it be the most beautiful time of the year? It's winter. Winter is a horrible time of the year. It's so cold and freezing. How could he say that? And it's not, it's horrible. So let's change those lyrics too. It's the most horrible time of the year. Anyway, let's carry on. Let's feel the lights spreading so much cheer. No, they don't. I've seen the lights early before it's even Christmas. Like the other day, I was driving down this road, no joke, and I got on the phone to Tom after I had stopped, and there was all these lights up, and they were up twice as early because it's not even December, it's November, it's not even Christmas. So how can they bring you so much cheer? What the hell is this guy on about? No wonder he's Justin Bieber, because he can't write lyrics. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'll be under the mistletoe. Seriously? You'd be playing in the snow, so you'd be under the mistletoe? Who's gonna be kissing you, you ugly freak? Who's gonna be kissing those horrible lips of yours? Justin Bieber, nobody cares. And you'd be playing in the winter snow. It's not even snowing yet. And I don't want it to snow because it'll be too cold and it'll go a degrees colder. And you don't want that. What the hell? I don't want to miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. What the hell? I don't want to miss out on the holiday, but I'll be staring at your face. Why are you staring at her face? Are you some kind of stalker? Like, you just look at every movement that she makes. Like, every move you make, you know, that F Police song? And you're like, because do you know that that song, Every Breath You Take by the Police, is about a man stalking another woman? So, How do I know that the song's like that? Like, why would you be looking at her? You're some kind of stalker, like, you're just like this. Oh, look at your face. Like, I don't even do that. That's just weird. Who is this guy? Who is this guy? Like, who is Justin Bieber? He's just like such an ugly freak. Anyway, let's carry on. It couldn't get much worse, right? I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'm under the mistletoe. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We get the picture that you're under the fucking mistletoe. Alright, anyway. With you. With you, what shoddy with you. With you, what shoddy with you. With you under the mistletoe. Why would you be why would you be with her under the mistletoe? What are you trying to do, kiss her or something? Like, give her mouth to mouth, like, give her the breath of life. Oh my gosh, who is this kid? Right, he writes all these lyrics about this girl that he likes and he wants to kiss her under the mistletoe. Well, why don't you grab her by the throat? Well, not by the throat, but grab her. And just like pull her under the mistletoe and be like, I want to kiss you under the mistletoe, okay? Because that's what I'd do if I was with Tom. I'd be like, Tom, honey, can you come over here? I have a surprise for you. And I'll pretend I have a gift, right? But then really, I just want him to kiss him under the mistletoe. And it's kind of awesome because there is Tom Hiddleston and he's my boyfriend. I mean, that's why I like Christmas, because I get to spend time with him and I get the presents and everything, but to be honest, I don't like Christmas anyway. And I'm not turning soft now, because I have to be in a holly jolly Christmas mood because I'm singing a Christmas song, okay? So, but this guy, he can't even write a lyric properly. And he's there going, under the mistletoe, like, why don't you go grab her and get her under the mistletoe? Why are you singing about it? What's all the singing dance about? Ugly freak. Anyway, let's carry on. Everyone's gathering around the fire. Chestnuts roasting like hot July. But it's not July, it's December. It's almost Christmas, and it's winter. So how can you say, we're around the fire and it's July? Oh my gosh, I hate this guy. He's just so jolly and everything else. And I'm just not in the jolly, holly, 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 jolly mood. Anyway. I should be chilling with my folks. I know, but I'm under the mistletoe. Well, why don't you go chill with your folks then? Why don't you go with your friends or go with your parents and go spend time with them, you stupid little kid writing song lyrics like you know it's something. And why would you be under the mistletoe? Are you saying he's under the mistletoe? Well, go grab your girlfriend and go under the mistletoe. Why are you even fucking thinking about it? Anyway, let's carry on. Word on the street, Santa's coming tonight. Reindeer flying through the sky so high. Seriously. Santa. He's talking about Santa now. A minute ago he's talking about, oh, I'm under the mistletoe and it's bloody, you know, it's a beautiful time of the year and everything. What the hell? And Santa. And Santa and his reindeers. Word on the street, Santa's coming tonight, reindeer flying for the skies and high. Oh, so these reindeers, right, they're high on meth. And they're like flying through the air like they've got something going on. I mean, look at Santa. Santa's this jolly fat idiot who goes around delivering presents to kids. Why? I bet you any money he probably delivers presents to this little kid, Justin Bieber, because he is a kid. I mean, he's a lot grown up now, but I mean, come on, Justin Bieber. And Santa, seriously? Santa's like fat. He eats too many mince pies and cookies, and he drinks a lot of beer, and that's why he's got a beer gut. I mean, I remember when I was a kid, he didn't give me what I wanted. But I don't need fucking Santa ho 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 Claus because he's just like. Did you like my joke there, Santa ho 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 Claus? The fat idiot. Yeah. Sorry, I found that funny. But anyway. But anyway, I need to stop laughing. It's not funny, but it is. Anyway, but I should be making a list. I know, but I'm under the mistletoe. Well, why don't you go make your Christmas list instead of being under the mistletoe with some chick? And instead of being a pussy about it, why don't you grab the girl and pull her in? And because that's what I do with Tom, right? I always say I've got a surprise for him, and I say, "Come over here, Tom Hiddleston." I mean, he's hot anyway. I'm getting kind of hot in here, and that's just talking about Tom Hiddleston. I mean, he's my boyfriend, so you know, it makes me like it's just so mega hot. I mean, he needs to put a bit more muscle on him. Like, it was a lot more beefier in King Kong, but now he's just not muscly, and he needs to get some muscles. I mean, he's all right, I suppose, but he's a nice guy. He's just like, "Hello, darling," and stuff. I don't know how you sound like him. He's just posh as hell, but you know. Anyway, he'll probably watch this video and be like, "Skylar, I don't sound like that." Anyway. So, with you, shoddy with you, with you, shoddy with you, with you under the mistletoe, with you, shoddy with you, with you, shoddy with you, with you under the mistletoe. Okay, right, we got the picture, you're under the mistletoe. Isn't mistletoe that like green stuff with the red berries and you hang it underneath your door, and then whoever tries to kiss you, anyone that tries to kiss you has to kiss you under there because they land under there. I don't know, anyway. I love the wise men follow the star the way I follow my heart. Oh yeah, the wise men followed a star. Yes, that was the star to lead to the Messiah, Jesus. I'm not gonna disrespect that. That's not funny, but well, I don't know. I mean, it's Jesus in it. Why would you be writing a song about the wise men following a star at Christmas time? They were too good enough to get on their high horses and on the camels to go see the Messiah. Like, oh, it's something now. I'm not gonna take the piss out of religion because I'm a very religious person and I don't want there to be any, like, if in case there's religious people out there, I don't want people to be like, "Oh, why did you joke about that? That's not funny." I know people want me to, but you were so strung up about the wise men following the star. And the way you follow your heart. How is it that Justin Bieber writes a song about the wise men following a star, way I followed my heart? Why can a star follow your heart? I bet you any money it was just so he could rhyme it, so he could rhyme the lyrics, the ugly freak. Like, seriously, like, you were so high enough they were so high enough to get on their high horses and go see the Messiah, like, oh, the Messiah, let's worship him, praise the Lord, and everything, you know. Anyway, and it led me to a miracle, my love. And it led me to a miracle, my love. How is it a miracle? What's so magical about a kiss? What is the miracle? I don't get that. Like, what the? Who is this guy, right? He writes song lyrics and he can't even write them. Like, seriously, Justin Bieber? Anyway, this couldn't get any worse, right? Okay. Don't you buy me nothing because I'm feeling one thing. Don't you buy me nothing, I'm feeling what? That sounds so wrong, Justin Bieber. I'm sorry, but that just sounds so wrong. Don't buy me nothing, I'm feeling one thing. What are you feeling? What are you feeling exactly? Are you feeling something that's dirty-minded that I don't want to know about? I mean, that's something that Tom and me would say if we was together. But I mean, come on. Like, what the hell, Justin Bieber? Seriously? Anyway, let's just carry on. This can't get any worse. It's getting worse than it seems, you know what I mean? Anyway. Your lips on my lips. That's a merry, merry Christmas. It's a merry, merry Christmas, should I say? How is it a merry, merry Christmas if you're feeling your lips and somebody else's? You can't even go get the girl and drag her to the mistletoe and be like, oh, come here, honey. Mwah. You can't even do that because you're a little brat. You're a little spoiled brat. And anyway, why is he kissing another woman under the mistletoe when he's with that Selena Gomez? And by the way, that's Selena Gomez. She's a pretty little girl. And what's she doing with Justin Bieber? God knows. Anyway, this is getting pathetic. I'm sorry, Justin. Will you call yourself Justin Bieber? You should call yourself Justin fucking Bieber. You're an ugly freak. You have blonde hair and you think you're something. And he was a kid when he wrote this song as well. I don't know how old he was. But anyway. And then he goes on to say, the most beautiful time of the year. Lights filled with lights, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'm under the mistletoe. I don't want to miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'll be under the mistletoe. That's just the same as the top bit, and it's not the most beautiful time of the year. It's winter. And oh my gosh, this song is something else. Anyway, and he goes on to say, with you, shawty, with you, under the mistletoe. Oh yeah, with you, shawty, with you, yeah, under the mistletoe. Yeah, we get the fact that you're under the mistletoe, Justin Bieber, but you can't even pull someone underneath the mistletoe. Anyway. And he says, kiss me underneath the mistletoe, show me, baby, that you love me. Oh, yeah, kiss me underneath the mistletoe, show me, baby, that you love me. Oh. You say kiss her under the mistletoe. You can't even kiss a fly, never mind a woman. Who is this guy? Right, who is this Justin Bieber? What the hell? Why the hell does he write song lyrics? Because he can't write song lyrics. Because he can't even write a song about something decent. Like, some people would write songs that are depressing or miserable, or maybe that's just me. But this isn't a Christmas song. This is just a pathetic Christmas song. Like, here's a stupid little kid going, oh, I want to go under the mistletoe with this person and they're standing over there, and I can't be bothered going over there and saying, oh, come kiss under the mistletoe. And oh, I'm too busy. I should be spending time with my folks. I should be writing my list for Santa. I should be doing this, but instead, I want to be kissing her under the mistletoe. What the hell, Justin Bieber? Like, what is this song all about? You know what? I'm done. I'm done. I'm done with this Christmas shit. 'Cause I don't like it. Anyway. And if Santa is real, maybe he believes in him. It's Justin Bieber. And he'll probably tell everyone that joke now. But it's my joke because Santa is a ho 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 Claus. Santa ho 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 Claus, a fat idiot that I just laughed at because I found it funny. Because my jokes are just the best. So, and everyone's gonna be watching this and be like, Skylar, you're so funny. Because I am funny, you ugly freaks. And you better laugh, you ugly freaks. Because if you don't, I'll come find you this Christmas and I'll make you fucking smile. Anyway. But anyway, I'm gonna go because I'm done with my Christmas song. I hope you enjoyed this Under the Mistletoe Christmas crap. I don't even like it anyway, but. And I hope you enjoy my company. You will see a lot more of me around Christmas time. It just depends. I mean, this is just a singing video. I've been told to do it by a certain person. But anyway, I'm gonna go and find my Tom Hiddleston. My Tommy Wommy. I call him that now. Who needs to get some bloody mead on him. As Chris Hemsworth says, bloody Tommy Hiddleston needs to get his bloody some bloody mead on him. 'Cause I'm Chris Hemsworth. I can't do his accent, but that's pretty much what he would say. And I saw his latest film actually, you know, late Tom Hiddleston's latest film, which is Thor Ragnarok, and I was so excited to see it with my baby. I actually saw it in cinemas with him because he wasn't busy, and he was like, "Oh my gosh, babe, I'm glad that you liked the film." Well, I'm sure he wasn't busy, but anyway, I'm gonna go spend some time with my Tom Hiddleston. And I'm gonna get ready for Christmas because I know how much he likes Christmas. I mean, I only like it because I spend time with him. But I really hate Christmas. And everybody says, have a holly jolly Christmas. And I say, have a sad Christmas. I don't have holly fucking jolly Christmas because I'm not jolly around Christmas time. Anyway. I hope you ugly freaks have a merry, merry, holly, holly, Christmas. Anyway, goodbye, you ugly freaks. Ba 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 ba. Goodbye.